My name is Mahalakshmi Kulkarni. I'm currently studying in BCom final sem, and just now I got my results and scored 89%.
Congrats.
Thank you. And I'm thinking to go for Infosys, as I have placed in therein. I'm really thankful to my donors and Vidya Pushkar with my true heart, because they have supported me for my further education to continue without any difficulties financially or as well as in all the kinds. Like, they have provided camps which helped me a lot. I can never forget it. Especially English courses and all, motivation, stage, courage, like we all learned there. And now I'm happy about it. I have got selected only because of Vidya Pushkar camps. It was my first campus interview where I went just for experience, and I was about to, as I was clearing every rounds, I was very happy and thinking, actually, from last camp they are sending us assignments, all campus interview related assignments, and we were solving it every weekly they are sending, and with that we could come out of the campus interviews and got placed. It's really wonderful, and I'm very happy about it. And in my family, my mom, dad, everyone is happy about it. Actually, she cried.